Welcome, Al. Out myself, I've listening to the Judy Collins version, and all the ones on the internet are wrong, you know. So I'll go to what I think it is, right? I mean, she would have it on the third fret, but the capo on the third fret, so it's too low or too high for me, so I've moved it up there, so I'll just do it here. So C. It's actually C suspended for C suspended to C. C suspended C. C suspended C. C suspended C. And then you're into F. Where are the C major 7s? G13's nice, like a G6 with a 7th in it. So C suspended to C. C suspended to C. You can make that third one. She sings a D, that note. Quite a nice chord. We'll just play the C suspended without hitting that one in there. Sending the clowns. So yeah, the sort of second version. C suspended C, suspended C, C suspended C, and then F. Where are the C major 7s and major 7 G and C? Now the middle 8, interesting, I was like F, the B7, just when I stop, B7 to E minor, B7 E minor, B7, that's an E minor 9, no, we don't want it, I want it, stick an E minor with a G on the top, there's a, when it was yours, play an A minor 7 there, that's quite nice, making my entrance again, that's one of them, I never know what they're called, it's either a B minor plus 5th, you know, B minor, you know, augmented fifth or diminished fifth or something. It's one of them. Well, not, probably not the bass note. It looks like a diminished shape, you know, moved up a string. Okay, so my usual E major, E major. And then it's now, tell me why to figure this one out. It's a F minor 6, so it's an F minor with a D bass. Sure are my lines, E minor, F, no one is there. Then you're back to the C suspended again. Oh, I thought I feel, I put the tune one when I want, sorry, my dear. But it's a big fat F there, not an F major 7. And where are the C major 7? That might be nicer actually, F major 7 then. It's a good song that. Rock and roll, that's the reason I covered it. It was like, I dreamt that I was singing it last night, so I thought, oh, I'll do that when I got up in the morning. So rock and roll.